Gwen Stefani tortured herself for months to uncover Gavin's fraudulent affair with Nanny. Gwen Stefani has described the breakdown of her marriage to Gavin Rossdale as 8 months of hell as he tried to figure out the secret that was going on in her own home. Gwen Stefani went through hell and tortured herself as she spent months trying to uncover her husband Gavin Rossdale's affair with their nanny. The no-doubt singer, 50, and her Bush star husband, 54, were one of the most glamorous couples in the music industry. They met in the mid-1990s when both their bands were at the height of their fame, but they didn't get together until many years later. They married in 2002, with Stefani wearing a stunning deep-dyed pink wedding dress designed by John Galliano for Christian Dior. The iconic gown now has a place in the permanent collection of London's Victoria and Albert Museum. Shortly after the marriage, they were rocked by the bombshell revelation that Rossdale was the biological father of Pearl Lowe's daughter, Daisy. However, they managed to keep their relationship on track, with Rossdale cutting on contact with the daughter he never knew he had, and the couple went on to have their own children. They became parents to three sons, Kingston, 2006, Zuma in 2008, and Apollo in 2014. Little over the years after the birth of their third child, the marriage began to fall apart and Gwen filed for divorce in August 2015. They released a joint statement which read, "While the two of us have come to the mutual decision that we no longer be partners in marriage, we remain partners in parenthood and are committed to jointly raising our three sons in a happy and healthy environment." It later emerged that Rossdale has been accused of cheating on Gwen with their nanny, Mindy Mann. The blonde Australian, who was in her 20s at the time, had worked for the family for 2 years taking care of the boys. It was quickly reported that time Rossdale's affair with Mann had gone on for 3 years and claimed Stefani found out about the relationship when she discovered texts between the pair and pictures on the family's iPad. A source told the publication, "The iPad was linked to Gavin's phone. One of the other nannies discovered the exchange and told Gwen." Rossdale was believed to have dismissed the texts as a flirtation, but reportedly confessed the affair to his wife months later, and singer decided to end the marriage. The relationship is believed to have carried on throughout the time the nanny was working for them, including while Stefani was pregnant with Apollo. Speaking after the split, the no-doubt star admitted she tortured herself for months as she tried to work out whether her husband was being unfaithful. She even admitted she still has to date February the 9th, 2015, and blazoned in her mind as the date she first discovered the world was falling apart. In an interview with Harper's Bazaar, she said, "Everybody knows what happened next. I obviously know the date. It was the beginning of hell, like 6, 7, 8 months of torture, trying to figure out this big secret." She added that she wanted to tell everybody, but kept quiet and what was going on for sake of her children. Stefani went on, "What happened was praying. That's my childhood. That's how I was raised. And I think I strayed from that. But you know, when it gets that bad, you just get desperate. You're on your knees. You're like, what do I do? You can't even go to your parents and ask them what to do." The singer went on to admit the divorce was difficult for her as she ended up with joint custody of her sons and it meant they had to split their time between both parents. Stefani said, "It was so insane because not only did my family break up, but then my kids are taken away like half the time, so that was really like, what did I do? My dreams were shattered. All I wanted my whole life was to have babies, be married, like what my parents have. Then I remember thinking, there's gotta be a reason for this. Of course you go through, why me? And feel sorry for yourself. But then I was like, no, this happened to me already, and I made something good out of it." Stefani was referring to Tragic Kingdom, the hit No Doubt album she wrote following her painful split from bandmate Tony Kennel. The split was behind their classic hit Don't Speak, which propelled the band to a new level of fame back in 1996. Since the divorce, Stefani went on to find love with her The Voice co-star Blake Shelton while Rosedale.